There she is. The beast. Juárez.
You know, 1900s, President Taft went to visit President Diaz. Took 4,000 men with him. And it almost was called off. Some guy had a pistol. Gonna walk right up to Taft and just blow his brains out. But it was avoided. 4,000 troops. Think he felt safe?
Welcome to Juárez.
They do. When they mutilate a body like that, they make people think they must have been involved, they must deserve such a death because they did something. Oh, it's brilliant what they do. You hear that? Those aren't firecrackers.
Mexicans are adjusting our route. There's activity ahead, we need to go around.